श्री उत्तम कुमार रेड्डी जी.
चेयरमैन सर, थ्रू यू आई विश टू ब्रिंग अ मैटर ऑफ अर्जेंट पब्लिक इंपॉर्टेंस टू द गवर्नमेंट. द पीपल ऑफ तेलंगाना आर स्ट्रांगली ऑब्जेक्टिंग टू द ऑक्शन ऑफ 4 कोल ब्लॉक्स, Sattupalli block, Kottagudam block, Sravanpalli block and Kalyankani block. Chairman sir, these coal blocks are co-located with an existing public sector undertaking, Singareni Colonies Company, which is a 100-year-old public sector, the oldest coal mining public sector in the country. It has had a continuous profits of 20 years. In a very bizarre decision, the coal ministry, instead of allocating these coal blocks to Singareni Collieries, which is a public sector, they have gone for an auction, and 50,000 workers of Singareni Collieries are on a strike right now, causing a loss of 120 crores per day. So I'll just conclude, sir. Singareni Collieries currently meets the coal requirements of thermal power stations in Telangana, Andhra Pradesh, Maharashtra, Karnataka and Tamil Nadu. Instead of allocating these coal blocks to the Singareni, the coal ministry putting up for auction is an irrational and objectionable decision. So we demand that these auction of these 4 coal blocks be cancelled and they be allocated to Singareni Collieries.
Mr. Reddy, you have changed your subject. Aap thoda pehle batate to acha rehta. Chaliye.
श्री उत्तम कुमार रेड्डी जी.
चेयरमैन सर, थ्रू यू आई विश टू ब्रिंग अ मैटर ऑफ अर्जेंट पब्लिक इंपॉर्टेंस टू द गवर्नमेंट. द पीपल ऑफ तेलंगाना आर स्ट्रांगली ऑब्जेक्टिंग टू द ऑक्शन ऑफ 4 कोल ब्लॉक्स, Sattupalli ब्लॉक, Kottagudam ब्लॉक, Sravanpalli ब्लॉक एंड Kalyankani ब्लॉक. Chairman sir, these coal blocks are co-located with an existing public sector undertaking, Singareni Colonies Company, which is a 100-year-old public sector, the oldest coal mining public sector in the country. It has had a continuous profits of 20 years. In a very bizarre decision, the coal ministry, instead of allocating these coal blocks to Singareni Collieries, which is a public sector, they have gone for an auction, and 50,000 workers of Singareni Collieries are on a strike right now, causing a loss of 120 crores per day. So I'll just conclude, sir. Singareni Collieries currently meets the coal requirements of thermal power stations in Telangana, Andhra Pradesh, Maharashtra, Karnataka, and Tamil Nadu. Instead of allocating these coal blocks to the Singareni, the coal ministry putting up for auction is an irrational and objectionable decision. So we demand that these auction of these 4 coal blocks be cancelled and they be allocated to Singareni Collieries.
Mr. Reddy, you have changed your subject. Aap thoda pehle batate to acha rehta. Chaliye.